please welcome to the stage with the California All-State Junior High School Concert Band and their conductor, Dr. Mary Lane.
Thank you. Good afternoon, everyone. Aren't they amazing? I told these students that I wasn't going to say a word until right before our final piece, but I can't help myself. They are parents, directors, congratulations to you. These students are not just above average, they are a cut above anything I have ever experienced. And I've told them a million times how grateful I am that I've had the amazing opportunity to spend the past few days with them. The first piece that we played, We Hope We Took You to the Circus. Wasn't that fun? Talented soloists that perform for you. Would you stand again, soloists, so we can recognize you? The second piece we played was titled Rippling Watercolors, and it was written by Brian Balmages. And I asked the students to send us, we use this app called Remind Me, and to send us what they thought that piece. What was the message in the piece? What did we hope that the audience felt as we played Rippling Watercolors? And we talked about what does the word aesthetic mean? And that it does not mean an aesthetic. And the responses that they entered, knowing that nobody would really see it but me and our manager, their responses were very profound. There were things such as, we hope that we are giving them a sense of hope for goodness in the world. And that was just the tip of it. I can't go into too much more of it or we'll all be in tears, and it's too much of a beautiful day for that. But I just want you to know, parents and teachers, what remarkable students are on this stage. I adore each one of them and have utmost respect for them and for you as parents and for their amazing teachers. We're going to completely change gears. I thought Rippling Watercolors would kind of cleanse the palate after taking you to the circus. So we're going to really back up in time a little bit, and we're going to play Two Door Sketches. And this was written by William Owens, and it's about the Renaissance period in music. An all-state band of this caliber needs to highlight instruments that a lot of basic middle school bands don't have. And that is the double reed section. So you're going to hear a lot from our oboes and a lot from our bassoons and some more very nice specific Renaissance period percussion instruments. Finger cymbals, lots of triangle, tambourine solos. We hope you enjoy. There's three movements, three separate sections, two Tudor sketches.
Thank you.
So before we play our final piece, yesterday afternoon, I shared with the students that I was actually scheduled to be here for the California All-State Band a few years ago, but then we had this incident in the world. And even though I could not be here physically due to the outstanding leadership in the California Band Directors Association, we had an All-State virtually. That was different. And Katie Gilchrist, who is still the All-State organizer, at that time was my All-State manager, and she might have been the All-State organizer statewide at that time as well. And she and I did All-State virtually. And I taught the All-State students, and they were in their bedrooms at home, all across California. I was in Michigan, and they played the bass drum from their bedroom, the flute from their bedroom, the cymbal from their bedroom. And due to the brilliance of the California Band Directors Association and technology, somehow they got an experience. I like this one better, and I hope they did. But when I told them this, it occurred to me, who in this group were beginners and learned to play their instrument at home online? Would you stand up if that was you? Fantastic. You may have a seat, but parents, this is a huge tribute to you, to your band directors, the music teachers, and the dedication of the students. You know, this incident that has happened in the world, it hit band really hard, because we have a lot to do with the use of air, and the fact that we're here today and we're making it happen. We're making it happen, and we're very happy to do it. So congratulations to everyone. I have huge thank yous. The president that you just met, the president of the California Band Directors Association, Jeff Devilson, fantastic leadership, is putting all this together. This is world class. This is millions of students and buses and hotels, sandwiches, food, water bottles, you name it, it's happening. Katie, I mentioned her earlier, the All-State organizer. I cannot believe all that she has put together. Okay, my crew, that first of all, they have to deal with me. And I can't thank them enough. Quinn, Justin, Mark, and Monty, if you're backstage, would you come back on stage? They probably think they're done with me, and they've run out the back door. Anyway, thank you to these people. Thank you, David. Okay, so we're gonna finish our concert with fun. This is a march, but it's a comedy. It's a brand new march. It's written by Laura Estes. One of the reasons that this march is so good is that she taught middle school and high school band for 30 years. The incident in the world happened, and she retired and went home and bought this music notation software called Finale. And she said, you know, I'm gonna teach myself how to write music. This was the first piece she wrote. Sent it to a publisher company, and they asked for her to send more. And she said, well, this is the only thing I've written. They couldn't believe it, but since then she's written tons of pieces. It's comedy, and it's okay to laugh out loud when you hear unexpected things happen. This is Kvetcher's Laura Estes. Thank you for supporting your students and for having them involved in California All-State Band.